So Nibbler over here fell in one of the buckets I had for my plants.
Yeah, he went for a swim.
Oh my god, I almost had a freaking heart attack. I cannot believe he did that. It's interesting because, yes, he is wet. I put the dust bath in there to help dry him off. I've got a fan going. It's interesting because I don't think that I don't know. He's really not good. I think I'm going to grab him and try to towel him off a little bit. I can't believe he did that. I thought Eden would be the one to do something stupid like that.